Hey guys, welcome to this brew guide. I'm Simone from the Coffee Collective, and today we are in Torvhallerne, and I'm going to show you how to brew a cup of filter coffee on the Kalitza Wave. The way I'm going to show you today is the way we use every day in the bar. We follow a certain recipe that looks like this. You can get it in every one of our bars or find it online on our website. These items that I have in front of me here, a server, a funnel and a paper filter that goes on top like this. The recipe we use is containing 16 grams of coffee, so I've pre-ground some here. The first thing you'd need to do is wet the filter. Then you take your ground coffee and put it in. On this scale here, I have both grams and time, so I can follow the entire process. In the beginning, I'm putting in 30 grams of water in 30 seconds, which is what we call a bloom. When you start to pour the water in, it's important to do it not too fast and not too slowly. What we want is an even extraction of the coffee, to not make some of the coffee over-extract and some of the coffee under-extract. How we choose to do it is do circle motions like this, going all the way from the outside and all the way to the inside. For the 16 grams of coffee in the recipe, we use 250 grams of water, and it gives us one server like this. So after 1 minute and 45 seconds, you should be finished brewing. And then you just let it sit to finish the brew. And then your coffee is ready to be served.